discussing environmental issues and initiatives, along with any exciting stories and events going on in or around STA.
And I'm Aiden Wingrave.
And I'm Patrick O'Brien.
And my name is Judy Cookbook.
Let's get this going. You probably already know, as a school community, we raised $150 this year for Terry Fox Run.
It is essential to know how important it is to take fundraisers like the Terry Fox Run very seriously, as every penny goes towards the state of the post
office. Recently, the annual Friday Night Lights game took place at Nelson High School with STA winning, along with our home opener during our spirit week. Just kidding, also won. The football team happens to be 3-0. Go Raiders.
As you may have already noticed, this year Student Council has established the initiative of having our school store, The Cove, open every single lunch for the duration of the school year. Come check it out.
The Cove sells Raider apparel from winter hats to sweatpants. More inventory should be coming soon. Oh, say, oh, say,
wait. Maybe scary to think about, but it's very simple to change.
With the outstanding layout of recycling and compost bins in our school, we all take the initiative to make sure that we use those two before the trash. So much progress can be made.
Or you can go above and beyond and try to bring in reusable containers rather than aluminum foil and plastic. Thank you for viewing this edition of Radio Studio.
Remember, stay classy, SBA.